Hello again. It's still Tuesday, June 14th. It's 11:43 in the morning, 75 degrees. Sometimes I get a phone call, I ignore it, and I can stay right in camera mode. And other times, like this time, I get a phone call that kicks me out of camera mode. So I don't know. I don't fully understand it. But I will video as much as I can of what's being torn down around town. There's a lot more that's empty and abandoned and falling in that needs torn down. I wonder about that building right there with the green growing up the side of it. Is that one gonna go or not? Wish the truck was a little farther down. I guess that's a one-man job today. Oh, I'm sorry. There are other workers over here. Thank you. making himself a ramp. Maybe he's using the front plow on that to backfill. It's filling that basement of the Swede Club. Well, that's paused for a bit. Thank you. your church bells. Probably from the Russian Orthodox Church, which is to the right down here. I remember when that church was built. And we're paused again. And as soon as I paused it, he started back up. VW bug. Yeah, that's what they're doing. They're backfilling the basements. Well, I'll ask a trivia question. Who designed the original Volkswagen Beetle? Adolf Hitler. If I can go around and sit on the side of the road up here and see more. Let me pause this and find out. I'd like to try to pull up on this curb a little here and park, but I'm figuring around here I'd get a ticket. But anyway, they're stopped for the moment anyway. Try to catch what's left of it. That's what he was doing. He's backfilling the basements. And when we brought our kids here when they were little clinic. All right, I guess that's about it. You all take care out there. And we'll see you.